One of the most frequently expressed concerns regarding the COVID-19 vaccine is that it's rushed, since standard vaccine development takes years. But the question we've been asking is, why do vaccines traditionally take so long to develop? One of the main reasons is funding. Every research effort needs funding, and COVID-19 has received billions of dollars for vaccine development and clinical trials. The size of the bubble here represents the amount of funding each vaccine approximately receives. Compare this to the chickenpox vaccine, where only one Japanese scientist, Dr. Takahashi, spent 5 years to finally come up with the vaccine. The high visibility of the COVID-19 pandemic exponentially escalated COVID vaccine funding. We now can leverage and expend a lot more brain power and resources as the world's top researchers have shifted their focus onto this single task. Commonly seen comments suggest that vaccines take 10 plus years to develop. Many vaccines currently being administered were developed before the 1990s. That's before the internet. This has also made scientific knowledge dissemination and collaboration much easier. With the advance in technologies, everything is also now automated, so vaccine development can be faster than ever. Any vaccine candidate obtained from basic research and preclinical studies needs to be tested in humans. The tests are divided into at least 3 different phases. Phase 1 study is to test if the vaccine is safe on a small number of people. Once we establish that the vaccine is safe, phase 2 study is done to test if the vaccine is effective on a small number of people. When this is completed, the vaccine moves to phase 3. The vaccine is then tested for safety and efficacy on a large number of people. This process takes a long time, and what many people don't realize is that clinical trials are slow. The COVID vaccine was able to be developed far quicker than other vaccines because it received a large amount of funding and scientists around the world collaborated extensively to help resolve the pandemic. The US government prioritized the COVID-19 vaccine development, exponentially increasing the efforts of each trial phase, which dramatically reduced the time required to see results. Ironically, the fact that the US has the number one rate of COVID infections sped up the time required to complete the trials. So no, it's not because the vaccine is rushed. The global urgency, resulting in an unprecedented, concerted scientific effort, has demonstrated what we can do if we put resources and efforts together in eradicating COVID.